And Peter stood up there on Pentecost together with the other disciples, and he said, bow your head, everybody. And if anybody wants to receive Jesus, you lift your hand. Yeah, I see the hand there, and I see the hand there, I see the hand there. Thank you, thank you. And now pray this prayer just in your heart. And then he said, yes, now you are saved. No. This is what many do today, but it was not what Peter did.
What we grow up in is the only truth of what we study, because everything we see look like what we are doing is the truth. And we have, of course, smart people around us who know the Bible much better than us, so because of that, it must be the truth.
To be a disciple of Jesus is to live a supernatural spiritual life.
Try to do it again. The same thing. Look at her face. What is happening?
Jeg tager jeres. Jeg kender mig.
Now the pain is gone.
The word of God is very clear. He has commanded us to go out and heal the sick. Baptism is more than just a symbol. Baptism is strong, is powerful, and it saves us, set us free from our sins. If you continue in sin, if you live in sin, you don't really know God. But a Christian is somebody who do not continue living in sin, because Jesus died from the cross and he did everything that was necessary to take sin away from us. He got then baptized with the Holy Spirit. We also need to get baptized with the Holy Spirit. We read in Book of Acts, everybody starts to speak a new language. If we want to obey Jesus, we need to come out of the box. We need to come out of the church system. And this most simple of church is love God, love your neighbor, make disciples.